Do you believe it? It's our final week of our 90-day Aura Seeing practice, week 13. Congratulations on being here. I know that you've had to make time in your schedule to do this every day, and I applaud you for that. I admire you for doing that, because that's the way you get what you want in life, is by doing the practice and putting things into action. So congratulations, and thank you for being here and for doing it along with me. Now this week we're going to have a kind of a mix-up week where every day we'll be changing the kinja, we'll be changing the exercise, and as always we'll be changing the numbers, okay? So let's get started with fourfold breathing. You can be closing your eyes and doing it right now. I enter a relaxed state for gazing. Continue with your fourfold breathing. Let's do the Chu symbol. I use the Chu symbol to strengthen all of the energy centers in my body. Continue with your fourfold breathing, and let's do the light shift contrast. The star. Show me the auric field of the star to improve my perception of light and colors. Okay, so be aware of the feelings in your body now, the sensations, because you're in a higher frequency than when you started. What's it feeling like for you? Do you feel that tingling? Now think of a positive quality of your own or a positive emotion, something that you can bring into your day that will serve you. Feel it all over your body. Feel it in your energy bodies too. And imagine yourself carrying it with you. And carry it with you. So, this week too, Brian is recommending that you make sure that you do the elemental journey today at the beginning of the week. And this way you can make sure everything gets balanced between now and the end of the week so that you're fully balanced. And you can do a double check on it on Friday too. And then come back and do this session if you can today and do your colors. Gaze at people, at the pets, at the candle, at yourself in the mirror, at your hand. Yeah, see, it comes together really quickly. Try it. So quickly you can see your aura. So play with it all week long. Now tomorrow we will be with the Shah Kinja, so I have that ready. And then also after light shift comes the spiral. So we'll be here with the spiral diagram. Take credit for your Monday on your final week together. Is that pretty? Look at all that color. Pete. Cheers. Thanks for being here.